Gaw, and this is Life Above the Clouds, your guide to elevated eating with a new cannabis recipe every week. This week, we are going to make CBD gummies. The people over at Green Chi TA were nice enough to send me some of their Heal CBD oil to try out, but you can use your favorite CBD oil or any cannabis oil that also includes THC. This recipe is so easy that we are going to use the microwave. That is right, we are not going to cook anything. We are going to start with 1 cup of a flavored beverage. I am using strawberry lemonade, but you can also use freshly squeezed juice, or you can even use something like Gatorade. Add your corn syrup and your gelatin. This is unflavored gelatin that you can find in the grocery store, usually in the aisle next to the Jell-O. But if you are looking for a vegan option, you can also use agar powder. Give it a little stir and let it sit for about 1 minute. Then take it over to the microwave and heat for 30 seconds. Continue heating in 30-second increments and stirring in between until all the gelatin is dissolved. Now, here is the trick with using your CBD oil. Oil and water don't mix, right? So you have to let your mixture sit for at least 15 minutes or until it starts to thicken. You're looking for an almost gel-like consistency where it's still pourable, but the thicker consistency is gonna help the oil stay emulsified in the mixture. Now you're gonna have to do a little bit of math because the amount of CBD oil that you add is going to depend on the correct dosage for the CBD oil you're using. It's also gonna depend on the size of your mold. I know that this recipe is going to make 30 gummies with the molds that I'm using, and the correct dosage for the green GTA oil is 5 to 10 drops. So I'm gonna do 5 drops per gummy, which means 150 drops. Yes, I counted all the drops. Prepare your silicone molds by giving them a really good coating of nonstick cooking spray. I have actually brushed mine with melted coconut oil, and then putting them on a cookie sheet or a Life Above the Clouds cutting board. This is going to make transferring your molds to the refrigerator much easier later. Now give your mixture a really good stir and carefully fill your silicone mold. I have mixed and heated everything in my glass measuring cup with a pour spout because it makes pouring it into the molds so much easier. You can also use the pipette that comes with some of the gummy bear kits that you can buy online. Once you've evenly divided your mixture into your silicone mold, carefully take it over to the refrigerator and chill until the gummies are set. Here is our finished CBD gummy. I have made little stars, but you could pretty much find a silicone mold in any shape that you want. Gummies are just so fun to eat, and I love this recipe because you can customize it to any flavor that you want. You can also substitute the corn syrup with honey or skip the additional sweetener altogether, but I think that it really helps to bring out the flavor of the juice. I hope you liked this episode of Life Above the Clouds. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and give this video a thumbs up and share it with all your friends. And if you guys ever want to help out by sending over a cup of sugar or a bag of flour, go check out my Patreon page where you can get access to recipe sneak peeks and behind the scenes footage, all kinds of fun stuff. There is a link in the description section below. Thanks so much for watching. Bye guys.